Atreus, follow me.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father's Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Which way back?
Oh, I could use a distraction. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemy. I threw in a polishing on the house. So much blood. Yes, my young man? Silent is deadly. The bow. What shall it be?
just a... It was a question. I'm fine.
Fine piece of work.
If I say so myself. How about you, young one?
We'll spoil the boy. Ah, what more do you need?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, he's back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
It's moving.
There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Over there.
This one, don't you?
It's Thamu, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I'd prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling, like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Valhalla, son.
Ah!
knows we're here now.
Atreus, to me!
I'm sure she knows we're here now.
Ready yourself, boy!
Ugh! have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Head.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they become such wretched creatures. But perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to find more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.